as a memory, as a memory, as a memory. As we take further step into the memory of our own minds, into the memory of our consciousness, the memory of our humanity, our species, we're all one. We're all one consciousness, interconnecting, learning from experiences. And ultimately, we all have a deeper memory inside of us of our ancestors and the memory of planet Earth and everything that has happened that's led to this situation that we are in now. And if we can tap into that deeper memory of this planet, we can understand our true past and use it to influence the future. It's all about learning. It's all about growing. We're all just life forms. Everything on this planet, we're just growing, becoming more, and interacting with each other. We can create sustainable and beneficial relationships between all the life forms on this planet, and that's why we have created this habitat and this basis, this equilibrium, really, of all the life. And we have to find our way in our path in nature and find how we can grow with nature. Just another step of the evolution. I think you didn't make it. You're the next to do it. Survival of the fittest. The best will prove it. Carve a new path and the rest will use it. In step with the evolution. Space creates a place, grace, crystalline based. Frozen matter aggregates, swarming with haste on the spherical face. A new body begins to taste the darkness of Earth. Time's order less than third, light was here first. Ice is thawed and burnt into ocean currents. The essence, it seems, to express the breath of dreams. Nightmares detect intellect and defect the breath. The sun infects descent and injects respect by the speck onto this Hadean heck. Pressure recedes, thought volume exceeds, kinetic energy release, temperatures decrease, and heat leaves through new feet. Advancing life is the purpose, its movement is certain, and it holds inertia, pertinent to absorb it. The unfit find it morbid, offspring's now orphans, there's no need to force it, the long road is worth it, the resonant surface pushed back the curtains. Fluid and fervent, reptiles and serpents, avians chirp to spinning stars as Earth turns, magnetically the mantle churns, new direction, the fluid recollection of our new inceptions, rotating and revolving, reverberating the evolving, new Earth, still young, falls towards the sun, the cycle has begun. Just another step of the evolution. I think it didn't make it. You're the next to do it. Survival of the fittest. The best will prove it. Carve a new path and the rest will use it. In step with the evolution. 10,000 years, trees climbed with perked ears, thumbs for grasping, tongues for laughing and gaggling, the younger dragging along new speech, sounds to teach, and each in representation of thought presentation, a new sensation for generations. Now lessons on self-protection, food collection, now include a new direction, a new perception, a fluid recollection to review the blessings that we get. But what is it that nature gives us? We play with our kids, we tell them our favorite bits and create explanations. The beginning is ancient, the stories created, told with patience, passed through the pages, too slow for pacing. Misplacement weakens the pasting, the chalk now repaving. Always in patronage, all of these changes and how knowledge exchanges demeans our brains, but potential remains to this day. We maintain an esoteric mainframe. In life we can't place it, waiting in patience. In dreams we praise it. When we give our days, we live in graces. We are seeing Earth's truest faces. When we give our days, we live in graces. We are seeing Earth's truest faces. Just another step of the evolution. I think you didn't make it. You're the next to do it. Survival of the fittest. The best will prove it. Carve a new path and the rest will use it. In step with the evolution. But where are we now? Is there more to this route? Growth is inevitable, but we need to proceed in the direction most credible. Is there more to life than seeds and vegetables? Is there more to this world than metals and chemicals? Is there more to our bodies than muscles and skeletals? Is there more to our species than seeing what's ethical? Is there more to math than fractions and decimals? Is there more to physics than recording a decibel? Is there more to music than recordings and festivals? Are there more uses to this pedestal? This is more than a spectacle. This is a pressure point, a residue. This is the product of a millennium or two. This is not just myself speaking to you. 100,000 lives leads me to truth. And it's just another step of the evolution. Either you didn't make it, or you're the next to do it. Survival of the fittest, the best will prove it. Carve a new path and the rest will use it. Growth is inevitable, but we need to proceed in the direction most credible. Is there more to life than seeds and vegetables? Is there more to this world than metals and chemicals? Is there more to our bodies than muscles and skeletals? Is there more to our species than seeing what's ethical? Is there more to math than fractions and decimals? Is there more to physics than recording a decibel? Is there more to music than recordings and festivals? Are there more uses to this pedestal? This is more than a spectacle. This is a pressure point, a residue. This is the product of a millennium or two. This is not just myself speaking to you. 100,000 lives leads me to truth. And that's just another step of the evolution. I think you didn't make it, or you're the next to do it. Survive the fittest, the best will prove it. Carve a new path and the rest will use it. In step with the evolution, it's just another step on this road of evolution and consciousness. All learning, all growing together. Thank you guys. I really appreciate it. Once again, my name is John I. It's J-O-N space E-Y-E. You can follow me on Facebook, YouTube, SoundCloud, Instagram, J-O-N space E-Y-E. I have graffiti art, and I also teach math and science if anyone else out there needs some help with their homework.